Greetings, Robert. This is Eddie. I'm making a video for you to show you the property. Remember, this is Eddie from eddierealty.com. So today, I just drive by. I'm near to the area. So I make a closer video to show you and your wife the actual conditions of the unit. This is a personal video, so this one will not be uploaded to YouTube or any other platform. It will be only for you. So I'm just showing the specific details of the property, the AC conditioner, the actual updated report about the stuff that is here. Seems that they got towels, that they got something here. Okay, here's the closet. They got a small chain here to show you. They got the water heater, they got the connections, the piping, the small closet area with the stuff required for the Airbnbs. Ceiling fans, ceiling lamps. Okay, I'm just tidying this here. So we see here the bathroom, the coffee table, all the stuff, the aluminum door, windows, beeper, TV, there's a TV antenna, they got chairs, they got here this futon. So this is the kitchen, microwave. I will open for you the kitchen cabinets to show you the conditions. Remember that this is a video, not for sales purposes. It's only for your updated report about the conditions and about all the stuff that is right now here inside of the unit. This is the trash can, this is the connections, stove, microwave, refrigerator, sink, and above here you got stuff hiding. This is the refrigerator. Yep, nice service here. I'm working my best to help you out to do this closing next week. So probably you will have to travel here to do your closing the 26th or the 27th. So this is the beach. This is the view. The balcony, it is shared with the neighbor. And there's another neighbor here. Remember, your unit is 303 number letter D. If you walk this way, you will see parking lot area. There's some palm trees, birds, mangroves, stairs, gazebo, and the pool area. Thank you for your patience on this process. We are waiting for some small documents in order to finish, but we are on the way in order to do it. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Take care. Bye-bye.